Hey friends, David Shirey here, author of the book Rare Confidence. It's out and available to you right now at rareconfidence.com. All the big companies have them. I'm talking about a motto, a catchphrase, a slogan, something that not only excites their customer base and serves as kind of their guiding principle, but something that also rallies the employees so that they're all going after the same ideal all the time. And you as a business person, it's a good idea if you also develop your own personal motto. You know, I've run across people that have actually used their motto to others. Sometimes it sounded obnoxious. I knew a guy one time that you'd say, "Hey, Johnny, how you doing?" And he'd say, "Cash and checks, cash and checks." Well, you know what? He was a great salesperson, and he was always cashing checks, and he had that up in his queue. There was a motivational speaker I had come in about 2 years ago to talk to our sales team, and he always said, when people asked him what he did, you know, he'd ask somebody else, "What do you do for a living?" And they're like, "Oh, I drive a truck," or "I sell widgets." They'd ask him what he does, and he said, "I win. I win. You may drive a truck, and you may sell widgets, but I win." That was his motto. You need to also develop a motto. You know, Nike has "Just Do It." McDonald's, "I'm loving it." Back in the day, Greyhound bus lines, "Leave the driving to us." I'm not talking about going around and telling everybody your motto, but develop something that you can put up in your office, in your cube, that's going to inspire you and kind of be your guiding principle as to what you're trying to accomplish and why you're trying to do it. And when you do that, every single day, you go after it with everything that you have, and it's going to be a good thing. Develop a motto. I'm going to come back next year and ask you, what's yours? Until next time, David Shirey, thanks for stopping by. What a feeling.